I want to talk briefly about the operation of the KYK Genesis. Right now it's set on the number 4 alkaline setting. It has many, many other settings, literally hundreds of combinations that you can make out of pH and ORP, unlike any other machine on the market. For example, when I press the alkaline button, it takes it back down to the number 1 alkaline setting and announces it with a voice announcement. It says alkaline water, first step. I press the button again, it moves on to a 9.0 pH. Third step is a 9.5 pH. And the fourth step is a 10.0 pH. Now you also have an acid button on the KYK Genesis. You press it once, it announces that it's going to acidic water first step. Press it again, you're in the second step, which is a 5.0 pH. The 5.5 pH is considered beauty water in Japan and Korea. It's what most people use to wash their faces, doing personal hygiene. 5.0 pH is more like where your plants like it. It has a nice balance of nitrates and sulfides and chlorides, things that plants like. Third step acid doesn't have a lot of uses, but it's nice to have it. More variety is better. And then the fourth level is generally your sanitizing level. It's not as strong as what's coming out of the disposal hose of the number 4 alkaline setting, but this is a good water for putting your sponges in, or your toothbrushes, or your just wiping down your countertop. Keeps things nice and sanitized. So we have gone over the alkaline settings and the acid settings of the machine. I'd also like to show you that, like most ionizers, the KYK Genesis comes with the purified water option. So if you select that, press the on button, it announces that purified water is being leased. It turns on the water for you. And this is just running through the filters, it's not being electrolyzed. And this is good for taking medication, or giving it to people that may be sensitive to alkaline water, and you just have to consult your doctor about any medical conditions you might have that you're worried about high antioxidant alkaline water might affect. Now, what sets the KYK Genesis apart from other machines is this mode button. So if I turn the machine off and I hold down the mode for 10 seconds, you're going into the setup of this machine, and this is where you can literally make hundreds of combinations of pH and ORP to fit your water. You can set the pH of your incoming water so that the Genesis can more accurately hit its pH and ORP targets. You can change whether the lights on the machine stay on or off. You can change the direction of the water. You can change the announcements that it gives you for your filter life and adjust those. You can adjust the sound of the machine. You really have complete control over this machine and over your water. There is a combination that this machine can make that will ionize the water to the level that you want. So it is the most advanced water ionizer on the market. So right now it is asking me, do I want the light of the screen to be on or off all the time? Well, I like it to only turn on when the water is running, so I'm not gonna change that. So when I press the mode a second time, we enter into the purified mode. And this is just simply asking, what direction do you want your purified water to go? Do you want it to go through the stainless steel tube, or do you want it to go through the acid tube? We recommend that you not change the direction of your water. It just makes it confusing. But it's there if you want to change it. Press the mode a third time, and this is now voice is blinking, and it's asking me how loud I want the voice announcements to be, or if I want any voice announcements at all. So if I wanted to adjust the sound, I would press the plus and minus buttons on the machine to adjust it either higher, lower, or completely off. I press the mode again, and this is asking, in a very amazing way, what is the pH of your incoming source water? It can be anywhere from 6.5 to 8.0, and this allows the Genesis to more accurately estimate the pH and ORP of your water as it's making it. This is an amazing thing, because no other machine on the market will display the pH and ORP of your water as it's making it. And setting the pH of your source water into the computer just makes it much, much more accurate. So this is an important thing to do when you get your machine. This is asking about the cleaning cycle. We don't want to change the announcements on the cleaning cycle. They're working just fine. So once I hit the mode button again, we are now into the pH and alkali setting of the machine. This is probably the most amazing part of the Genesis, because it gives you complete control over your water. So if your water is not hitting an 8.5 pH coming straight from your tap water, then what you can do is go into this setting for the number one alkaline setting, and you have anywhere from 19 to 0, so 19 different levels that you can select to accommodate your water. When I press it again, now we're into the number two alkaline setting, and this goes from 19 to, or 20 to 38, so you have another 19 levels that you can use to customize the number two alkaline setting. I press it again, now we're in the number three alkaline setting. Press it again, now we're in the number four alkaline setting. So all in all, you got 76 different levels of alkaline water that you can program into this machine to accommodate your water. Usually you don't have to worry about this. Usually the Genesis is hitting its pH targets as it's supposed to, but if it's not, and you can verify this by using the pH drops that are provided with your machine, if it's not hitting its pH targets, you can go in and make the changes, so it will. No other machine can adjust for your water like the Genesis can. Now when I press the mode button again, now we're into the ORP. No other machine even attempts to estimate ORP. Not only does the Genesis estimate ORP, but it gives you control over the ORP of your water. So right now it's on the number four alkaline setting, and it's set at its maximum ORP of -450. I press the alkaline button, now we're down into the number one alkaline setting, number two alkaline setting, number three alkaline setting, and back to number four alkaline setting. And if I wanted to adjust these, I can. Amazing. Hit the mode button again, and we are back to the beginning.